Everything all right?
Seems to be. We were delayed getting here, and I don't know what the setup is in the mine. So you stay here with the gun while we do some scouting.
Yes, sir.
Should be here by now. Go out to the mine entrance to see if there's any sign of them.
Yes, sir.
Let's take a look inside.
Sure, there's no immediate danger of an enemy invasion from the moon. We'll have time to build an adequate defense.
Will you want us to make another trip to the moon to see what's going on?
I don't think so. Now that the moon men's attack has failed, we'd make the whole story public, and the military authorities can take charge. But we will need more of your rocket ships, Commander. So I suggest you make plans for going into their manufacture on a large scale.
Before we get started on ships using regular rocket fuel, let's do some experimenting with atomic power from Lunarium.
That might be pretty hard to control.
No, I've got it all figured out. Now stand back, please. Look, by setting the controls on this model rocket, I can make it slowly circle the room and come right back. Watch. Here we go. I thought you said it was going to slowly circle the room and come back. At least it did come back.
Oh,